We can't go through a harp recital without a hitch with the levers or the pedals. So that one had probably a B flat. Let's see. Oh, we had a D sharp. You don't want to play it again without that? Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much. An instrument that has isn't exactly like the piano. So our strings are like the white keys of the piano, and we get the black keys, all the chromatic notes, by pressing pedals or levers. So they make the string shorter. So when I'm playing a C right here, and first I'll play a C flat. This is the red string and all the same string. And on the lever harp, we can get two sounds out of one string. So it's always a matter of like I said, getting through a harp recital without a hitch of the levers.
Thank you.
program. Laura's playing a Christmas piece because we started working on it. She plays Silent Night in preparation for Christmas, and she played it so well that we picked another piece, and by the time we picked it, it was getting close to Christmas, and so we kept working on it after Christmas, and she played it so beautifully, we thought she should perform this. So the next song will be a Christmas piece, a Christmas hymn in May.
Thank you.
reception out in the hall, and some parents have brought food, and there's harp cutout cookies. So you are all free to join us.